there. No one wanted to say goodbye to Peter. I tried to convince him to stay. I loved him, still do. And of course, you know, this was just the beginning for Pete. You know, so many things he was to become, including not just a sort of a world force in, as a musical, as a producer, but as a humanitarian and many other things.